Now and then I think about the Scroll of Esther, who was a Jewess living with her uncle Mordekhai. She was told she'd make good royalty once the king had sent away Vashti. And though it's crass, it's a tale we still remember. A certain kind of gladness, with celebration to the end, always the end. Though Megillat Ester might not make sense, we still read aloud the scroll with friends, and those with headaches will rejoice when it's all over. Because the reader gets cut off. Nothing. You'll hardly hear the name Haman. Make noises with your brothers till there's hearing loss. And inside our scrolls, a scroll the king read from his records on one evening when he could not slumber. Though they say the king was gauche, we're grateful for some monarch named Achashverosh. We're grateful for some monarch named Achashverosh.
Now and then I think of all the scrolls we read over.
Samana,
may the flash be rosh.